Once again, it's time for Behind the Scenes with Kim and Pete. Hello, I'm Jim Brownold, and he's with Peter. Stop. Don't, you could bleed all over the script.
Oh, we're on too. I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was manscaping.
Yeah, or boyscaping in your case.
Okay.
All right. Anyway, hey, This is Jim and Pete with another Behind the Scenes. Now, you know, recently Twitter was bought by Elon Musk.
Well, he's not finished yet. I think he has a couple of dollars.
Yeah, it's in progress, though.
Okay, good.
Now, a lot of people are concerned about what the new Twitter is going to be like.
Oh, yeah.
But not to worry. We found that there are many alternatives, which we're going to share with you now.
We did? We are?
Oh, look at your script.
Oh, that's right. I forgot we wrote this before. Go on. I'm ready now.
Okay, there's Quitter for those who are trying to break the smoking habit.
How about Spitter for those who still enjoy chewing tobacco?
Oh, yeah. By the way, next time use the spittoon.
I apologize.
And there's Titter for folks who like to talk a lot.
I'm fond of Big Titter. You know, for those folks who like large 140-plus character conversations.
Yes. There's a Hitter for baseball fans who also love Will Smith.
Ooh, that's a double hitter. I can't quit her for Al Cooper, blood, sweat, and tear fans. Look it up.
Going back, yes.
Look it up. Yeah.
Jitters for novice lion tamers, poison testers, and mob informants.
Ooh, scary boys and girls. How about glitter, speaking of scary, for both Elton John and Madison Cawthorn fans?
Good one. Litter for people who just like to talk garbage. Oh, no, wait, that's the MyPillow site.
Oh, that's right. And, of course, there's Shitter for Amber Heard fans. I can't quit her. She got a hold on me. You want me to...
No. I think you've done more than enough, really. We're good. I'm Jim Brownold. He's unrelentingly Peter Spellos. Sorry. But the hands of time keep ticking at my back, 'cause it's been so long since I had a back this sad me.